Rachel.
This is big.
Yeah,
honey, you're gonna pop those. Cause that.
Don't videotape me. Get away.
I'm videotaping you right up in your face.
Go.
What does it say?
She goes. It says from Janelle, from Cody, from to Jim, to Kit, from Kelly and Nathan. It says we love you, Mom.
Aww, that's cute.
I did
it,
Mom.
You did look.
It's from Mom, and they wrote we love you. It's two separate things.
Maybe
it's a book.
A book?
I want a camcorder.
Negative.
Why?
Because you're a dork. Just stop it.
Hey,
camera.
Look at the camera.
Camera.
Hi, Sindel.
Camera.
Camera.
Wait.
Again.
Zachary getting beat up by his sister.
I win.
I'm gonna get it.
And you got away.
Don't serve me one. I'll just eat off Cody's hair.
I had the perfect piece of cake too.
I want this kind.
Just one, right?
It's on him now.
Fun stuff. Did they not let you in for the party? What's up with that?
We never know where we're going.
We go in there and we act like we're going to buy them. They let us try it out.
Come on, my little root beer float.
Is that for me?
Yeah.
Thanks. Who left that there?
Me. You want it?
That's yours?
Yeah,
heck
yeah.
Mama.
Okay, eat. What's the matter?
I don't eat.
Yeah. What's the matter, bud?
You can eat it.
Nelly.
But you got to
I'm not gaining weight.
She loves water.
Okay. Do you have any
Kelsey? I used to be a unicorn, see? I removed my horn.
How do you not eat pasta?
I don't want your time. So right here, I used to have a horn right there. And I removed it.
Where's Roy? Is he yeah. Getting in your way? Come on over here.
Here. Here's your drink.
All you want is my drink.
You never know I'm going to need avocados.
Well,
this is root beer.
Get him out.
There's
a porcupine in the house.
Oh, warm me out, dog. Oh.
Fighting with the dogs, Nico. Sometimes.
Yeah. Yeah. That dog wore me out, man.
What
are you doing?
I thought I told you to leave.
I said.
You got a really big zit on your forehead. Let me get that for you.
No!
Hello?
Nico, plan.
It's recording.
Yes.
Yeah. Just look at your teeth. You're a dental assist.
Kelsey Kimberly.
Where are you going, girl?
Did you give him the boys and girls?
supposed to be wax. Don't smile. Whatever you do, do not grin. Uh-oh.
I say that every time I go around that corner.
Daddy!
Hi, Courtney.
Hi, Daddy.
How you doing?
How are you doing?
Right, Ryan Isaac. Are you reading that book? Are you reading that book? Me neither, huh?
Yeah, because we'll be scared because I'm giant.
You'd be scared?
Yep. We will both be scared if I'm giant.
Is that right?
Yep.
This is my new store. Doesn't it look lovely? In the Sandy Mall. This is the cabinet that I ordered. There used to be a big ugly wall here that went all the way up to the ceiling and had a plexiglass window in the middle. Just sickening, isn't it? Oh, and look at this beautiful color of paint. Isn't that great? Woohoo! Yeah, somebody who was in here before really had some good decorating skills. But the countertop looks beautiful. I had this wall built. This wall wasn't here before. With the door. The door was over here on this stupid wall with the window in it. That's now my counter. And this is my office. And that's my new desk. Woohoo! And here's Mike's office. Just kidding, Mike. This is the new ceiling I ordered. It's got that natural look to it, you know. Isn't that great? Yeah! This is the sawdust I ordered for the carpet. This is my new exit sign for those people that are too stupid to find the damn door. This Saturday we'll be in here taping the room off so that we can spray a drywall pattern on the walls and get ready to paint this place. Yeehaw! Whoa, man. Oh, I shouldn't have done all that acid. This is where the fire exit for handicapped people is gonna be. In the ceiling above the door. This is the sprinkler we had put in for watering Mike's plants. And this is the high quality workmanship of the previous tenants. This is where we'll go when it gets really boring in the store and no customers are coming in. Where we'll eat lunch every day. Well, maybe we'll eat lunch here every day.
The movie that we watched was the Sacagawea movie and the Wax Museum. And I only saw myself like twice, but they were in front of somebody else getting somebody else. So they totally skipped me.
Howdy, bud.
Daddy, turn it on that.
What?
Turn that up for you.
Turn it up?
A little bit.
Okay, here goes.
Perhaps you should go home and get some rest.
Oh, my. How's that?
Yes.
Super duper.
Yeah, super duper good.
How come Al is sad? I don't know. How come he is? Herschel, are you being a good boy? Good. Go to bed. Right, missed.
Daddy, watch this, I'm gonna die! It's gonna be like I'm jumping off the diving board, watch! Daddy, watch! Hurry! 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 I'm dying! See that?
I'm dying! Alone!
Wow! Dad, here I go!
Head first, buddy! Go head first. Let's see you do that, Kelsey. Let's see you do what Zachary just did. I'm just putting more water in the pool.
Okay, now. Here I go! Here I go!
Courtney, make a fountain. Courtney, put it back where it was. I wonder why the water's gone out of the pool.
Daddy.
Here comes Kelsey.
Daddy. Daddy, wonder how I landed? I went running and then I stopped right before I hit the pool and I slid in because of the water there. No.
Courtney, that's rude. Huh, Zachary?
Yeah? Courtney, stop it. Courtney, don't do it to me.
Okay, I won't.
Don't do it to Red Right either. Don't do it to anybody, Courtney. Courtney, stop it. That's cold.
Courtney, quit it.
That's not fair.
Gotcha. Gotcha. What's the matter, Courtney? You ready, Ray Ray?
No! Get in the pool without being totally frozen!
I don't know, can ya? Look out, Courtney. Don't sit on the edge of the pool like that. Oh! Whoosh.
Here I go!
Do it. Whoosh.
Yeah!
Hanging out in the monkey pool.
Ah.
That was fun, man.
No!
the matter, Courtney? Well, they go. They want to jump and dive in the pool. Zachary, you got me all wet.
Sorry.
Hi, Ryan. Happy birthday, Ryan. Today's your birthday. You got this cool pool for your birthday. Ryan is how many years old?
Four.
Four?
Yes, four.
How many's four, Rai Rai? One?
Watch out, everyone!
This many.
This one.
Wendy to the end!
Kelsey's gonna be 10 this year.
How many times Kelsey just gave? Watch out to the end!
It's the box.
The box. Watch your mountain!
That was a really cute.
Whoops. I know you slid into home plate there. Woohoo! Hi, Panda. What you doing? Is it okay if I squirt you?
No.
Are you sure? What do you do if I do? Let's see. Okay, go do it. Go do it. Here, Courtney, you squirt him. Run and jump in the pool.
It's okay, I want it first.
Courtney goes, it's okay, I won't squirt you. Dive in, Rai Rai. Let's see you splash Courtney, Zach, with your big bomb. What's up, yo?
It's all right, move. Let Kelsey go through.
Courtney, what are you doing? Put that back. Do it. Watch out, Courtney. Move, Courtney. That wasn't a dive, Ryan.
Foot.
I'm sorry.
Let go of my hand.
Come here, beautiful.
No, I can't find my brush.
No.
Ready?
Yeah.
Let's go, man. Let's go, man.
Say goose.
Hey, let's go in for me.
Now run. Run,
Kyler.
Hey, guys, everybody stand up.
Sit down. Sit. No, wait.
Okay, all the kids put the presents.
Hey, ready?
Hi.
Open it!
What is it?
It's from the Masons and the Lair.
What?
Me and Ryan.
What?
Sit down, guys. I can't see the pictures if you guys are standing up. So kneel down on the floor.
What is it?
Like, what is it?
What is it?
Ew.
What
That's an indoor tent, right? No present.
Thank you.
Tyler,
will you guys sit down?
Tyler, put the presents away.
That's okay, my guitar is still loud. Open right eye. That stuff for your sandbox.
Yes, sandbox.
Open it. That was the meat.
Jacob, give me a break. Is this all him? I think he's looking for something.
Don't get on his ass.
There's another head in my way.
There's a head in my way, yeah.
What is it?
Tattoos. Awesome.
Do something else.
Open it. Okay, you guys, I'm going to sit back so he can open it.
Everybody sit down. I can't see.
Open it.
I'm getting a headache.
Mama.
Just now?
Ryan knows every one of them.
Pokemon!
We're sitting in the middle of Sacrament Gem.
Here,
Soraya's singing. Peg looks down at her. And she looks up and goes, Bulbasaurus! Jesus.
This one's from Is it your birthday? Then open a present.
start to decide.
Look,
stay
out of the way.
Alright, look.
Whoa!
Tucko,
he's
in it.
Alright, let's put a pillowcase, a Pokemon pillowcase on it.
Wait,
you
got
a
pillow.
That's
not fun.
Yoo-hoo,
it's a pillow.
It's a pillow. Right out loud.
So you can catch my drool when I sleep.
Zachary cannot take.
Oh, I'm cute.
Oh, Bam Bam likes his pillow.
Okay, now the big one moves out.
Okay, everybody move out of the way, please.
This is the big one. We're out of the now. This is the best one. This is the biggest and the best.
Wish for something that you want, then blow it out.
Blow them out, buddy.
Yay!
Yay!
All right, have the first bite.
Everybody
mom.
Finish picking up the trash.
Take that off.
Take it
have
out.
A big bite, Ryan.
Take it off. No. Don't. No, bite it.
Take a big bite. Big bite.
Bite it.
Your teeth.
Yay!
Yay! That'd be fun if we just had an extra cake threw it in his face.
Yeah, I planned
see, that would be his face for Raritan.
Say how old are you?
Say it's my
hello!
Hello!
Sam, 3 years, 4 years old.
I'm 4 years old.
And I'm Rai Rai. Say, I'm Rai Rai.
I'm Rai.
Say, and it's my birthday.
This is Tiffany.
Congratulations, Rai Rai.
Thank you for my
plate. Hey, if you're wondering who this is, that's Tiffany.
Hey,
I'm gonna.
Where's the buttons?
They're like this.
Derek, where's the Pokemon gun? Oh, I'm gonna jump on
it.
Having fun? How old are you, Rai Rai? You're one?
Four.
You're four.
I'm
no.
Still
four. This many.
What? Five? Take five and then put five thumb in.
Mom, this one's flying.
That's flying?
Yeah.
Oh.
This one's flying way away and way on my dad.
I don't see it. This time. Good job.
Thank you.
people?
Yes, you have my permission to remove the hands from your eyeballs so you can see people.
Are they peas? Are they this? Are they chips?
Fine, you judge!
What are you guys doing?
She has to get the Howie.
Hey, you and I have to.
What's up, Zachary?
Nothing.
Climbing in that bush, boy? There goes my. One of my good volleyballs.
Hi. What's up, dude? What's up? Have no fear, because the Bradley man's here.
That's right.
What's up? Hey, Brad, guess what? There's a Shelly right there.
Shelly? You're the only one in here without a goofy-ass looking bandana on your head.
I've got an extra one at home. A white one and another blue one.
These bandanas are cool, okay?
They're popular.
They're in style.
Yeah, man.
Brad, you should be wearing one.
I don't know how to put them on.
You can be part of the bandana crew.
We're cool.
Some people use them for snot rags.
I don't have a snot rag on my head. I feel really old.
Feels better.
Go, I want to see myself on the thingy.
Are you even recording?
Yeah.
He's not even recording.
Nah, I'm not. All of y'all, come on, man. Let's go, ladies. Daily butt whooping, come on.
Daddy, come here.
You're going to catch a ball. You ready?
Now you gotta lift up that thing.
Darn it.
Lift it up.
Now what?
In there.
What's in there?
Whoa! It's fun!
Wow! This is fun!
It's for cats? Me!
Okay.
Go up to the people.
No! You can't come up!
Not ever hard coded that that's what we do, just something to think about.
Also known as a buster, always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broken ass so long. No, I don't want your number, no, I don't want to give you mine, and no, I don't want to meet you nowhere, no, no one will lend your time, and no, I don't want no scrubs, scrubs are how they came in my love from me. Taking out the passenger side of his best friend, trying to holla at me. Scrub is a guy that came in on love from me. Hanging out the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me.
He's taking me, but his game is kinda weak, and I know that he cannot approach me. Cause I'm looking like glass and he's looking like trash. Can't get with a baby ass, so
busted.
Your number, no, I don't wanna give you mine, and no, I don't wanna meet you nowhere, no, I don't wanna.
scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging out the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging out the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me.
Grab your car and you're walking home.
Oh yes, son, I'll be talking to you.
Mama,
oh yes, son, I'm talking to you.
You have a shorty, you don't show love.
Oh yes, son, I'm talking to you.
Wanna get with me with no money? Oh no, I don't wanna go.
Trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrub.